August 29th, 2022, and I am Joshua House, and we are at University of Washington's campus in León, Spain. Here we are outside. I kind of want to just show you what it looks like. There's a little UW logo on the window. Let me see if I can find it for you. We're going to go on a tour of León today, so get ready.
So we were going to go on this tour, but there is a lot of rain happening. Do you see how big these drops are? So I don't really know what is next for the agenda for the day, but this is what we're experiencing right now at the School of Social Work, or just the UW campus in León, Spain. It's happening live. We're in the moment. The big drops, we're here.
Ooh, yeah, those thunderstorms had us shook. So that delayed the plans that we were going to do today. So our tour guide, Javier, did some stuff indoors. So he told us about the history of León, and it seemed to believe that León was established in year 74. That's right, 74. That's crazy. That is so old. León had kings and queens, and they actually built walls around the city so no intruders could get to it. We learned that the first queen, Urraca, was 17 years old, and she was the first queen of León in year 1109?
So we are actually going to be going to do the tour a little later because of the rain. We had a break and some of us went and got some food and coffee. I ended up getting a muffin and a latte with soy for only $2. I'm actually shocked. Just for like a single espresso, expect to pay $2 at Starbucks in the US. So crazy stuff over here. I'm definitely going to be coming back to take advantage of those prices.
So the next thing for the day is we're going to go to the museum, Casa Botines. Casa Botines was designed by Antoni Gaudí, who is responsible for designing many beautiful, iconic buildings in Spain, like the Sagrada Familia and the Church of Colonia Güell, I said that wrong probably, but also the Casa Botines. So Casa Botines was like a home. It was resided by the Botines family, and it has so many really cool things in here. Just look at this clock. I mean, wow. That's so iconic. I guess they sold fabric in here too, something of that nature. They had people come in here and have tea. They had people come here and hang out. I don't really know what this desk is, but it looks fancy. Like, I'm into it. I have no idea what this is, but I'm envisioning myself going back in time and using it, and it seems so fun and modern and cool. So yeah. They also built this big, like, kind of like hallway, like this big open space in the house, and it was for ventilation. So I thought that that was really cool. Here is just a room. I don't know. I can see like a lot of classy people living here. It's not my style. It's kind of creepy. Here's a window, or a painting of a window. Very interesting. Very cool. Here is also some handmade furniture. A lot of this stuff is original, hundreds of years old. Here is a bathroom. Here is a kitchen. Here is, I think, the actual brew plant or something like that. And here is a dentist's office, child. And I will not be, I will literally have my teeth rotting in my mouth before I sit in this like saw. Scary. I don't know. Anyways, this is so pretty. And this is so iconic. Yes, child, we're at the top with the view of León.
Oh, didn't see you there. Yeah, I think you made it to the end of the video then. After the tour, we went outside and we were let go for the rest of the day. We scheduled another tour of the city for the following next couple days. And yeah, I took a long stroll home. I found this La Paraita at a really cool crystal shop. It has some shine, if you can see. I'm obsessed with it. And yeah, I kind of just like relaxed and came home and, you know, didn't do much for the rest of the day. I had a lot of things to reflect on from the last week, being in a new country, being in Spain, and seeing all these cool historical things. If you want to stick around for the rest of the video, it's going to be beauty and looks with me and other people in this cohort. So here you go. Get ready. 3, 2, 1.